When you want flamin' hot Cheetos to become less spicy, you must use ketchup.
Does that actually work? Let's find out. All right, so here are the spicy flaming hot Cheetos. I'm gonna try it regularly to know. Okay, huh, yeah, that's hot. My mouth is on fire, but we have some ketchup here. Let me just put, ew. Okay, ketchup on the hot Cheeto. Oh my gosh, it actually does work. It's not spicy, like, really at all.